I'm Christopher Biggin's stunt double. I am Greg Scott. And welcome, welcome to Quizmania. We are coming at you live on Sky Channel 277. Hopefully that's where you are too. Well, of course you are. That's how you can see us now. Anyway, how are you? All right, you had a good day. All right, lovely. Small talk out of the way. Let's get down to business. We've got a country. Arty old flagon country name back, is it? Name. Here we go. The name of a country with some letters missing. Not the most instantaneously recognisable flag, but maybe the name, the strap across the bottom, will help you. What is the name of the country we're looking for? If you think you know, straight on the lines, because it's a quick fire round, we can take a call at any time. 0901 326 5000. Do you recognise that flag? I would be very, very surprised, quite frankly, if anybody did. It's not one of the most commonly known flags, so maybe you want to be concentrating on the letterage that form the wordage, the name of this country. What do you think? Maybe you're getting into it here. We're not looking for the name of a television channel, so it's not Granada. You're onto it, aren't you? It ends in a D, and normally, I'm giving you that for nothing. Normally when a country ends in a D, there are only three letters that can go before that, aren't they? I mean, probably usually an L, an A, and an M. And it's not red. And it's not blue. And it's not pink. And it's not turquoise. What's the name of the country? 0901 326 5000. Give us a call now. You could be our first winner of the night, picking up for yourself £75. And here's what it looks like. There it is, in beautifully equispaced notes of bankage. Welcome to you. Thanks for tuning in live on this Wednesday night. I haven't been here for a couple of days and I have noticed a big increase in the number of cards that have arrived. Thank you so much. I'm going to be reading out one or two of these in just a little while. Some have arrived today, fresh on the desk. I haven't looked at all of them yet. I've looked at one or two. I've been spending too much time in my dressing room getting ready, and I hope it shows. I mean, goodness me. Look at that. Very sharp. I am sharper than a... Ow! Maybe in dress, not in mind. Come on, then. Name the country. Ends in a D. I will give you that for nothing. What do you think? The first five letters, let's concentrate on that for a moment. We're looking for a colour. It can only be one thing, can't it? 0901 326 5000. As I say, we'll have a look at some of the cards that have arrived already in a little while, but should anybody else want to send us a card who hasn't done so already, here's the address to write to. It is... Well, ignore that first line. It's not necessarily applicable, that. But if you just want to put the last bit, Quizmania, P.O. Box 5008, London, W1A1WG. We'd be very, very grateful indeed. And if you want to put your address in the card, in the hope that you'll get one back, yeah, some hope. No. You know that if you send us a card, you are foremost in our hearts. And we'll love you forever and a day. While you're getting on hold on this, I don't know when the phone's going to ring, so I'll start reading a couple out and we'll take it from there. Oh, this is for Lee from Mandy. Oh, I've had one from Mandy as well, actually. Mandy from the Rhondda Valley in South Wales. Thank you very much indeed for that card that came out of the same box that mine did. Clearly, quite a floppy one. So, oh, I've read this one out the other night. Yes, it's arrived the other day to Greg with love from Susan. Thank you for a wonderful show. I can't get enough of this. That's why I'm reading it again. Thank you for a wonderful show. You really make the quizzes fun, and you are a wonderful entertainer. You obviously don't get out much, do you, Susan? And just one more here, just plucked at random. Oh, to Debbie. All the best for Christmas and the New Year from Trevor Smith from Hull. Trevor, on behalf of Debbie, thank you for your call. It's a fab show you're doing. I don't know if this is a private show that Debbie's done for Trevor. Who knows? Neil, you got any cards yet, mate? Oh, nearly. Well, look into camera two now and give it your sad puppy face. Go on. Oh, look. Poor Neely. He got no card. Send Neil a card. So we'll give him. Paul, what have you got? Have you got any cards yet? Nothing. Paul, in his well-spoken broadcasting voice, is very, very disappointed, actually. Well... There we are, you have your instructions now. Oh, Jess has just walked into the studio. Jess, is this an appeal on your behalf? You haven't got any either. Would you like one of mine? Would you like one of mine? Well, you can't. Oh, bless her, bless her! Ah, you see, this is one of the advantages of working in front of the camera rather than the other side. But if you do want to send either Paul or Neil or Jess a card, there is the official address. And this time the top line does come into play. I don't want it to sound like we're begging, but there is the address. Quizmania, P.O. Box 5008, London W1A, 1WG. And if we can't even send, if we can't send you a card back, and all right, I've been on once, that's twice now. And if we can't send you a card back, you at least get a mention on the telly. We must be on the brink of taking a caller on this game. Something land. And it's a country that has a colour in its title, in its name. Oh, hang on a minute, tell me that again. Apparently, in the primary language of this country, yeah, the name of this place is Kalalit Nunat. Kalalit Nunat. Oh, there's a clue for you. Oh, but in the second language of this country, they have two languages. That's just greedy. It's called Gronland. What are you doing? You're cleaning the camera. Now, you see, ding, in every other television environment I've ever worked in the last 18 years, you clean the camera before the red on-air light comes on. Oh, he's only just noticed. Oh, God bless him. Oh. That's right, you... When I'm cleaning windows, you should see what he should see. Hey? It's Lee's fault. Oh, what's he been doing? Putting his fingers all over the camera. Lee Baldry here last night. Was he reaching out to you? Did his horrible, fat, unattractive fingers reach out to you? Lee's got some cards, hasn't he? Dear Lee, well, what can I say? You can... Oh, hello. You can be in my Christmas stocking any year.
Oh!
Please, can I have a signed photo from Karen Moore in Poole in Dorset? P.S. I think you're sex on legs.
Oh!
Lovely. Let's pluck another card at random. Oh, well, what do you know? This also is from Karen Moore from Poole in Dorset. Dear Greg, I hope you have a lovely Christmas and a happy snog year. Please, can I have a signed photo? I'm sorry, you either get one off Lee or off me. P.S. Lots of love and kisses. You make my pulse race. Karen, look, there's the one you sent to Lee, there's the one you sent to me. You can't have us both. It's not buy one, get one free. And I'm not doing sloppy seconds, I'm sorry. No, I mean, come on. Karen Moore, you want to make your mind up and not be so fickle. Mind you, I suppose there's a world of difference between the two of us. I mean, Lee's a young thing, isn't he? I suppose if you want the older, more experienced man.
Ooh.
I'm your guy. Bye-bye. I'm just an old wrinkly. Stop the music, please! That's better. Make it ring. If it's you on the end of this phone, let's not beat around the bush here. First person through is going to win this. First person through is going to win this £75. I do not imagine for one nanosecond that anybody is going to get this wrong. First person through will get this. It's something land. And the first part of it is a colour. A colour that begins with a gr and ends in a n. E. Woo! Come on. You know you want it. Our next game will feature two of the most popular figures, if not the most popular figures on British television. Woo! All that to come in just a moment. But this game is going to end any second. We've just seen Neil in shot again. No, that's not Neil. That's a different snake. Oh, no. Come on now. £75. This is, in theory, a quick fire round. The computer's taking its time. It ain't my fault. It ain't the fault of anybody here. All we can do is wait. Isn't it amazing when people whistle when they're waiting? They don't whistle any tune in particular. It's just a series of notes. You watch, somebody will have written that tune and they'll claim it and they're going to sue me for infringement of copyright. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hello, Greg.
Hello, who's this?
It's Gavin Dudley.
I saw you two nights ago. I was watching at home. I saw what you did. And if anybody wasn't watching, Gav in Dudley, tell them what you won.
Oh, in the jackpot.
Won the jackpot. £3,000. And £100 for the answer you gave as well, wasn't it? Amazing performance. You're over the moon, aren't you?
Oh, I've only been sober since.
No change there, then. I tell you what, mate, I tell you what, that cheque will be arriving any day now. Any day now, 3 or 4 days to clear, then it's frenzy time. Marvellous! See if you can get another £75 right now, buddy. What is the name of this? Oh, what could it be?
Is it possibly Greenland?
Oh, I'll have to check with the adjudicators. It's Greenland. £75 more for Gab!
Hello?
Don't bother going to work anymore, mate. You don't need it. You've come to the right place, haven't you? Stay on the line. You know the score. We'll sort you out with your money. Well done. Gavin Dudley is standing by to win the next game. You've got to beat him.
I watch it every single day.
Throughout the game from day one.
Interactive game shows. Come of age. In the outrageously entertaining world of Quizmania. Passionate about viewers, passionate about quizzes.
Look at me! I'm eating grapes. I'm not even poorly, and I'm certainly not posh. What's all that about? Amazing. Hey! Here, I don't want to cause any confusion here, but here, to my right, your left, are Ant and Dec. This is not little Ant and Dec, even though they are, in picture form, only little. What we want you to do is tell us their combined age. So the two of them, however old you think each one is, add them together, give me a total. If you're right, brilliant, you win £100. If you're wrong, we will tell everybody else, hey, it's either higher than what the last caller said or lower. We might get a first-time caller straight through. First caller might be right. So, what do you want to do? Now, I would advise you, if you think you have an idea how old these two, do not wait to see what other people say first of all. Do not wait. You wanna be first in so you can win the money. If you're right, first of all, game's over. So, if someone gets it wrong, on the flip side of this, we will tell you if the answer is higher.
Higher!
Or lower.
Lower!
The answer to this question is in here. Woo! Who's going to be my first caller? Oh, we're even helping you. Good old producer Stu is in a good mood. Take advantage. We are looking for a combined age between 30 and 80. We're looking for the combined age of Ant and Deck. So if, I'm only guessing here, my guess is that Deck is 12 and Ant is 14. So my answer would be 26, which is obviously wrong because we've already told you that the combined age is between 30 and 80. That's 30 and 80. So what do you think? 0901-326-5000. How old together are Ant and Deck? We have a caller. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, who's this, please?
John from Kent.
Hiya, John. Are you Ant and Deck? Are you an Ant and Deck fan?
Yeah, mate.
Ah, good man. Well, in that case, hopefully, you'll give me a good answer. Go for it.
60.
You're saying 60? Bang on. So, how old are you saying Ant is?
30.
Oh, so that means you think Deck's 30 as well?
That's right.
John in Kent. Yeah. Absolutely spot on.
Yes.
John, did you actually know that, or was it a guess, or did he go on the internet, or what did he do?
It's my other half told me.
Oh, your other half? Oh, and why does she like Ant and Deck so much?
I don't know. She's a bit of a telly addict.
Oh, is she?
She's a jackpot winner on here last week.
So why?
She's a jackpot winner on here last week.
See? So, well, there we go. We're getting all the regulars winning tonight. We're looking for more regulars. We're looking for new players as well to win the next game. John, stay on the line. We'll sort you out with your 100 quid. Everybody else back in play because it's time for another game.
I watch it every single day.
Throughout a game from day one.
Interactive game shows. Rick, come of age. In the outrageously entertaining world of Quizmania. Passionate about viewers, passionate about quizzes.
Well, there we go. Congratulations to John in Kent on winning that game. And in particular, big thanks to John for ruining all the tension that we had ready to build throughout that game as it went on and on. Thanks a lot, mate, for getting that right first call. I'm joking. Well done. Well done. Now, we're going to play higher or lower again. This time, the answer is in this envelope. And let me explain how checkout works. There, you can see a CD radio stereo. All right? Now, this CD radio stereo, we went out to a very, very well-known high street store today, and we checked the price on this. What we want you to do is to tell us how much it is worth to the penny. We want it exact, please. The answer is in this envelope. Again, if you're right, fantastic. Well done, you'll win £100. If you're wrong, we will then tell your enemies if it's higher or lower than the answer that you gave. But again, a bit of guesswork could be handy. It's entirely up to you. You might have seen a radio CD player like this in your local store. It might be the same store that we went to, but we checked the price on this today. A well-known high street store. How much for this CD stereo radio? 0901-326-5000. If the person who comes through is right, the game's over. Just like the last game. If the person is wrong, Quizmania. If the person's wrong, we'll tell you higher or lower. So, someone's got to win £100 in the next few minutes of our lives together. Check out. That's what we're playing. Check it out. Hello.
Hi, Greg. It's Leon.
Hello, Leon. How are you?
I'm okay, mate.
Right. Okay. Envelope. Make me open it. Give me the right answer, please.
£19.
You say £19 is Leon right.
It's higher.
It's higher than £19, everybody. Leon, thanks for your call. It's, on a brave line, on a game like this, it's brave coming through, first of all. But somebody's got to set the ball rolling. In this case, it was Leon. We're looking for a higher answer. A reminder that we sourced the price of this today at a very, very well-known high street store. Today. So maybe, if you've been Christmas shopping today, you might have seen this very thing. Ha, heaven knows, you might even have bought it! Woo! So, how much did you pay? If you went to the same store as us, we want you to tell us. It is higher than 19 quid. 0901 326 5000. We're looking for the exact answer, and the exact answer only. For £100, tell me. Tell me! Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh. Down the front of the desk. From let me tell you about Holly. I've mentioned her a few times on the show before. But Holly, just a day or two ago, celebrated her 18th birthday. And Holly's a big fan of the show. I have to say, it sounds terrible saying it myself, but Holly is a big fan of me, and together with some friends, she has set up on the internet. God love her. There she is. Well, her signature anyway. She set up the Greggles fan site. She's dedicated to me. I can't believe it. I'm not worthy. I'm very humble. But she's done that, and she sent me a card, which I haven't opened yet, or I haven't looked at yet, I haven't had time. But she sent that picture as well. Me as a reindeer with a big red nose. Hello, you're live on Quizmania.
Hi, Griggles, it's Sarah from Kent.
Well, Sarah's other half, if you've only just tuned in, John won, what was it, 75?
100.
£100 on the last game, of course, it's only the last game. Looking to double the money going to Kent tonight.
Hopefully.
Tell me, please. Tell me, please, the price of this CD radio stereo.
£29.99.
Says Sarah in Kent. If it matches what I've got in this envelope, you've got £100. Is it the right answer?
Lower!
Oh, lower. It's lower! And that's another picture that Holly did for me on Halloween. Holly's great. The thing is, though, Holly has said, she sent me an email via my website, gregscott.tv. She has sent me an email saying that now she is 18, she is threatening to call the show. So we might be speaking to Holly sometime this evening, making her debut call to this lovely pink channel of ours. So it's lower now, this price. Just going back to the game for a moment. It is lower than £29.99. and higher than £19, so it's somewhere within that £10.99 bracket. 0901 326 5000, call me now. The answer to this, how did we get it? A local branch of a national high street chain, a really well-known one, and it was on sale, this thing, today, for the price that is in this envelope. We want you to tell us. So, it's more than £19, it's less than £29.99. It's somewhere between those two. Where's the card from Holly? Oh, look at this. Merry Christmas, Greggles. Told you I'd write again. Yes, you did. Just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a fab New Year. And look, there's even a well-known mint sellotape to the inside. I'll have that in a minute, because I can't talk with my mouth full, because I'm going to take a caller. Hello?
Hello, it's Julie.
Hello, Julie.
Hello.
Which of my Julies is this? Where are you from, Julie?
Portsmouth.
Oh, it's Portsmouth, Julie.
It's Portsmouth,
Portsmouth, Julie.
Portsmouth, yes, Portsmouth, Julie, everybody. A lot of sailors in Portsmouth, isn't there?
There is.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to extend on that at all?
No, not at all.
Okay. All right, so, this CD radio cassette player, or not cassette, it's CD radio, how much?
$24.99.
Oh, you're going kind of down the middle of the two answers we've had so far. $24.99, says Julie in Portsmouth. Is it what is in this envelope? Let's find out.
Lower!
It's lower. Julie, thanks for your call. It's lower. I'm going to have me mint now, Holly. Thank you. Lower than $24.99 and higher than £19. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're narrowing down. We're closing down on this baby. Nail the price for me. To the penny. We need it exact. I've got an itch. And it's right on me top of me belly and just below me man boobs. But right in the middle. Just below me cleavage. It's just there. It's just there. See that? Yeah, I'm kidding. That is a really bad itch. I've got it now. I've got it. You do those close-ups very, very quick, Paul. Yeah, you got it in there. Tight, really good, crisp focus. Nice one. Big hand for Paul, everybody. Paul on camera too. Yeah. Oh, yeah. More card. Come on, they're calling. More than 19 quid. Less than $24.99. I've read that one. Oh, that's one from Mandy. Oh! To Greggles. Another one for me. Neil and Paul haven't got one yet. To Greggles. Come back. Hello?
Hello, it's Julie again.
Whoa! Julie from Portsmouth back in play, not giving up. Last answer you gave, $24.99. We know it's lower than that. What do you think for this CD radio?
£21.95.
£21.95. Okay. Is that what's in this envelope?
Lower!
It's lower. Julie, you are single-handedly really narrowing this down. Sad news is, not just for yourself, but for everybody as well. So we now know that it's within a £2.95 bracket. It's higher than £19. It's lower than £21.95 for this CD radio on sale. Back to this card, to Greggles. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas and a healthy, happy and madcap new year. And that's with lots of love from Dawn. Dawn! Is that my Shropshire Dawn? I would guess it is. Thank you, Dawn. And there's a couple of kisses there as well. I'll stop there. If you want to send cards to anybody, in particular Paul and Neil and Jess, because they're feeling particularly unloved. Sorry, what? And Linda, who you speak to if you've won. So you should love Jess. You should love Linda, actually, and Jess and Paul and Neil. Send them a card or send anyone a card. Quizmania, PO Box 5008, London, W1A, 1WG. Don't want it to sound like we're begging. Right of this stereo, CD radio. It is in this envelope. The thing is, you see, these sort of things, years ago, they were about 50 odd quid. Now look at them. Prices on all things technical have gone down and down and down. I bought a plasma screen telly about 9 months ago, and I thought I got a bargain at 1,299 quid. Now you can get them for £799. Price has dropped £500. Price dropped. Price has dropped £500 quid in a year. It's amazing. Technology. It gets cleverer. It gets cheaper. Clever and cheap. That's another mention you've had, Neil. 0901-326-5000. He just said that was good, that. I like that. It's the first time I've ever made him laugh. We've been on air nearly 4 months. God bless him. So, lower than £21.95, higher than £19 for that CD radio player. Well-known high street store. We actually got off our bottoms today, went to a store, got the price, and it's in there. Hello?
Hello, it's Julie.
No, Julie again?
It is.
Wow. What? Hang on, Julie, how do you do it? Come on. I mean, there are going to be people who are saying either, oh, it's a fix, or how does she do it? How do you do it, Julie?
Just keep redialing.
There you go. With 100 quid up for grabs, it's worth a crack. You're playing it well. What do you think now, Julie?
£20 dead on.
£20 dead on. Is that the right answer?
Oh. Lower!
It's lower. Julie in Portsmouth. Well, it has to be said, I have to say that, Julie, you are doing the spade work for a lot of people here, including yourself. It would be unfortunate. It would be unfortunate if Julie didn't win this money now, but there's every chance that she might not, because there's other people phoning in as well who haven't been playing so far. Now, they're on the lines, and they could try and take this 100 quid, which, as I say, by rights, if there's any justice in the world, it will be hers. So it's higher than 19 and lower than 20. So it's got to be £19 and something pence. It's got to be. So now we're only looking for the pence value that goes to 19 quid. It's in that envelope. Why do people say envelope? It's envelope. E-N. You say, Jess, can you say envelope or envelope? Envelope. You would, wouldn't you? I don't say bath. It hasn't got an R in it. It's bath. The bath. Oh. I'm a northern lad. Oh. That's one thing I've noticed about Debbie King. Debbie King, she's from Leeds. Ah, Debbie's from Leeds. Right. She's watching right now with her tonsils on traction. Oh, bless her. She's... voice is not good. Anyway. She says, sometimes, she says things like southern people say, you know, like last. Woo! Debbie says last instead of last. Have you noticed that? Huh? It's what comes from being down south. It can turn us northerners. I mean, when I was just a northerner and I lived up north, you wouldn't have seen me in a pink tie. Not that I'm saying anything. I know how certain newspapers, Sunday newspapers, would look at that. Not anymore, they won't. So, we're looking. Stop the music, please. We've got to be on the verge of taking our next caller. Our next caller could be right. The price on this CD, radio, stereo. Portable thing. Looks pretty good. Doesn't look to be all that powerful, so obviously, because it's less than 20 quid, we're not looking top end as far as spec is concerned. What am I doing? Am I trying to sell it or what? I'm just... anyway.
Like a podium,
it's all coming back to me. Do we know how long the guarantee is on this? No. Anyway, it's between 19 and 20 pounds. Through pure guesswork on your part, you've ascertained this. Now, obviously, now, with the price being between that, if you win that, you'll be able to buy 5 of these and have a little bit of change. Come on, then. It's £19 something. And I don't know what's in the envelope. But I would say it can only be one of three numbers. Because if you think about how shops price things, you know what I mean? I would say, now I truly honestly don't know what's in here. But I would say you're probably looking at... I might be wrong. Don't let me lead you up a blind alley. I might be wrong. But I would say that you're probably looking at either 50, 95, or 99. I would say any one of those three. But I could be wrong. I don't know. But I would guess that I'm not. The answer is worth £100. It is certainly, certainly worth a go. Somebody has got to win it in the next few seconds of this televisual broadcast. Televisual broadcast. I'm sounding like I'm working on the BBC in the 1920s. Not that television was invented. Well, it was. It was before black and white television. It was when it was just black. 0901 326 5000. You know, in the old days, on the wire, on the wireless, on the radio, on the wireless, they used to get, at the BBC, they used to get the announcers to dress up with dicky bows and everything. They used to be sat there with the microphone going, hello, it's the 6th of February, 1922, and now it's time for the Dave Lee Travis Breakfast Show. Yeah. Yeah, oh, yeah, he really is that old, Dave Lee Travis. Yeah. How old is he now? About 97 or something? The hairy cornflake. He's a big guy. I've worked with him. 6'4". Might be more. Might have grown a bit. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, who's this?
It's Frank.
Frank! Hello, Frank. Where are you from, matey?
South Yorkshire.
Whereabouts?
Do you know Bolton-on-Dern?
No! yes, I do, actually. It's near Wotham-on-Dern, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ah, I see. Woff. Woff. That's what people with a lisp do in the morning.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, Frank.
Yep.
The answer is... Sorry, when Jess laughs, she actually goes and she needs breathing equipment. It's between 19 and 20 quid. What do you think's in there?
1999.
You're saying 1999. Are you going to party like it's 1999? Oh, is that right? Have I got to open the envelope? I've just been told. Frank! In Bolton-on-Dern, 1999! You got it, buddy!
Nice
one. You won 100 quid!
That's good.
And it'll be with you in plenty of time for Christmas. Well done, Frank! Frank hasn't done a whoopsie. well done, Frank. Stand on the line, we'll sort you out with your money. Let's play another game!
I watch it every single day.
For a game from day one.
Interactive game shows. Rick, come of age. In the outrageously entertaining world of Quizmania. Passionate about viewers, passionate about quizzes.
This is Quizmania. Welcome to it. Ah! Love this game. I absolutely love this game. This is the original and the best Word Tower. That's what we got for you right now. And on the first of our Word Towers tonight, we're looking at double blank. Ah, yeah. Now, if you haven't been watching us the last 48 hours, since Gav from Dudley won the jackpot the other night, we've taken the jackpot away for what remains of Christmas on Quizmania, and we've got the Quizmania Advent Christmas Cash Calendar. And what will happen, if you win any one of these prizes, we'll take you across to the Advent Cash Calendar. Now, the thing there is that we've got lots of windows, and behind each one, look at that rabble at the bottom of that. At the bottom of each one, there is a cash amount, or behind each one, I should say, is a cash amount. Anything between £1 and £50. So, the least you will win on this game that's currently on your screen is £26. You will go away with a cash bonus of some description once you've given me one of these answers as well. 0901 326 5000. We're looking for phrases, we're looking for all sorts of things, words, single words or multiple words that can follow on from double or, as some people would say wrongly, double. 0901 326 5000. Have a go, win up to £200 and have a go at the Christmas bonus as well. Behind each window, anything between £1 and £50. I've got a loose fingernail. I know I shouldn't bite my nails. But, yeah. No scissors in here. Health and safety executive. Yeah. So, Get your calls in on this. Get yourself on hold. We could be speaking to you at any time. Here's that card that arrived from Ray the other day, just in case you didn't hear it. Greg, we can't let Debbie be the only one with a card. And that's absolutely right. The best show on TV, that's from Ray. Ray in Kent.
It's Quizmania!
That's the best show on TV, by the way. That's the name of it. Oh, I've just dropped Ray's card. Another one, don't know who this is for. Oh, nice shiny... Oh, I see. There was I thinking that I was the only fella on the show to get a card from Dawn with kisses. No. Nigel Mitchell's got one as well. To Nigel, I hope you have a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year. Love from Dawn. I mean, that's got a silver pen on it. Where's the one from Dawn for me? Oh, I've got... Now, you see, Nigel's got silver pen on his and I've got gold on mine. That means I'm more important. I've got... Does? Got gold? Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
John from Kent.
John from Kent, back with us again. Oh, it's your turn now. Sarah's speaking to us later, is she?
That's it, mate.
So why have you started talking to us? Because before it was always Sarah.
Well, I want the money in my name.
I see. So when you get the cheque, it's the person who phones up. You weren't born yesterday, were you, sunshine?
Yeah.
No, all right. John, then. It's your turn to have a go at this. You've got a completely clear board to play with. What do you think? Double-decker. Double-decker? Like a bus! Not bad. Not on the board, John. Sorry, buddy, but you know what to do. You get on phone, you have another go. 0901 326 5000. Win up to £200. Do it now, and you're sorted. Oh, I see Homer Simpson. Where is it? Where is that car? Oh, no, that's not it. Where's Homer Simpson come? Sorry, I'm absolutely confused. Where did I see that? Oh, it's there. It's behind. Oh, I see. From Karen Moore again in Dorset. Thank you for an enjoyable, funny quiz. You're all brilliant. Please, might I have a signed photo? Now, I see. So, Lee and I get a card from Karen Moore saying that she's in love with us. But Lottie, Nigel and Chuck, they get a card from Karen Moore just saying, can I have a signed photo? No declaration of love, though. There is a couple of kisses. So, Karen Moore, does Debbie King not get one? Has Debbie King not got one from Karen Moore? Maybe. That is Debbie. Maybe Debbie King is a stage name. And maybe Karen Moore... It's her real name, and she's just sent, maybe that's her way of saying to me, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. She's mad enough to say that. Hello?
Hello, it's Julie.
Hello, Julie.
Hello.
I tell you what, can I just say to anybody who's watching right now, you've never phoned us before, I have spoken to, I've taken about 9-10 callers, and I've probably spoken to about 4 or 5 people. It's the same people getting through. You've got a great chance of getting on the show if you give us a call. Right, after all that, I've forgotten who I'm speaking to. Julie. Yeah. All right, me Julie. Double what?
Double Dutch.
Double Dutch, which is what I speak most of the time when I'm on the telly. It's not there. It's not there. Julie, I must say as well, bad luck on that last game. I mean, you did all the groundwork for everybody else. And yet, Frank came in and stole it at the last moment. But well done to Frank, taking nothing away from Frank. Well done, Frank. To be Frank. Up to £200 on this game. What do you think? Double blank.
Yakabacacas!
Ah, double Yakabacacas! Why not? It's Christmas. Okay, let's see who's here. Hello.
Merry Christmas, Greggles.
Danny, how are you?
How are you? All right.
No, I asked you first.
Yeah, we're fine, thank you.
I didn't ask how everybody else was. I asked about you.
Very well.
Yeah. Now how's everybody else?
They're very well.
So why didn't you say that in the first place?
Because I just answered for all of us at once.
But I asked you.
I know.
I didn't ask everybody else. First of all, I asked about you, and then I asked about everyone else.
Right. Come on, give it to me.
Understood.
I'm glad you do, because I don't. Double what, mate?
Double vision.
Double vision. Is it there for Danny? Danny's not there. Well, he was, but he's gone now. Danny, you're wrong. At least not often we say that to Danny. 0901 326 5000. Still a great time to call because still no answers revealed as yet. What's going on there then? Come on now. A minimum prize on this game of £26. You could win up to £250 if you get the £200 answer and you win £50 on the advent calendar. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
It's Holly.
Ladies and gentlemen, the person I told you about earlier on. Holly! Hello?
Hello?
There's your drawing on the telly.
I can't see the internet feed.
Oh, you're watching on the internet, but the picture's gone?
Yeah.
Oh, well, take my word for it. We'll put your picture on this. We've got to spend a bit of time talking to Holly. You were 18 when?
Yesterday.
Old enough to know better then than to talk to someone like me. It's great to finally talk to you, and you've waited and waited. You've been bursting to get on the show, haven't you?
Yeah, I've tried loads of times to get through.
Oh, she's gone all to pieces. Oh. Well, you could now, as well as legally speak on the show, legally win some money. It'd be great if you won, because you're one of our staunchest supporters. Go for it. Go on.
Double Dutch.
Look, I tell you what, stop the drum roll, please. I tell you what, we're going to be kind to you, because it was your 18th birthday yesterday. And because it's the first time we've spoken on the air, I tell you what, we've already had that answer. This is only for you. We're going to give you a second crack. So, double what?
Decker.
We've already had that, Holly.
I don't know.
Holly.
Holly,
don't make me put the phone down on you on your first call. Go on. One more go.
Double.
I tell you what.
Negative.
Sorry?
Double negative.
Double negative. Is that there for Holly? It's not been said so far. No! Oh. And there's a drawing. It's turning into Vision On with Tony Hart, isn't it? It's not there, Holly, but I think no doubt we'll be hearing from her again. 0901 326 5000. Double what? Give me the top answer. You will win 200 of them there pounds. We have another caller coming through. Hello.
Hi, Greg. It's Leon again.
Hello again, Leon. Not won anything so far, but it is only your second call of the night. Who knows what'll happen this time? Go for it.
Double bed.
Oh, you big tart. Double bed. Is it there? No. Good answer. But then again, I wouldn't have gone for that because I only have a super king size. For my fat backside. I do have a very sizable rump. But that's hardly surprising. Having said that, look at me. I've got chocolates in here. What am I eating? Grapes. Great news on the diet. It's £9. £9 in 3 weeks I've lost. And this is the first time I've been able to get into this suit for about 6 months. You haven't seen me wear this before on Quizmania. Nothing of me. In June, there'll be nothing of me. Right. We're meaning business now. It's a speed round. No clock on the screen. That is because we are going to take a call every 10 or 15 seconds until we get an answer on this board. That's how determined we are to give away money. Let's go. Hello?
Hi, Greggles. It's Dawn.
Thanks for your card, Dawny.
You're welcome.
Mwah. It would have been better if there was just one for me rather than Lee as well, but there we are. What's your answer, lovey?
Double exposure.
Oh! Double bed, double exposure. No, sorry. Double exposure, that's like, Hey! An ex-girlfriend. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Karen from Leicester.
Hello, Karen from Leicester. Go on, Karen. Give me a good answer.
Room.
Double room. Double room, double bed. Oh, I'm so glad it's not Sunday. Is that there? Double room. Karen.
Yes?
I can tell you It is on the board. But now, we're going to find out where. £50! Karen from Leicester, first time we've spoken tonight, and the very first words you say to me worth 50 quid. What do you think about that?
Great.
Great. And now, we're going to see what else we're going to get you, because you're definitely going to get a bonus, but the question is what? Let's take you over to the Christmas bonus advent calendar here on Quizmania, and there are 24 windows to open. Behind each window, there is a cash amount. Anything between £1 and £50. So, your £50 you've won so far is safe, but give me a number between 1 and 24, and we'll find out what extra you're going to get. So go for it.
23.
You have a 23. OK. We're going to open window 23 and see what's behind there and add it to your £50. Let's have a look. It's a pound. It's a pound. So you got £51. So you've got the price of your callback and more with that, haven't you? So well done. Well done to Karen and Leicester. She's a winner. Sorry about that. 0901 326 5000. Now, seven answers remain. Now, we got £850 to give away on this game. Oh, no. Isn't it terrible when you put a grape in your mouth and you take part of the stalk remains on there and you're ready? You're great. You're looking very enviously at me, Jess. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
It's Yvonne.
It's Yvonne, everybody. Where are you from, Yvonne?
Cumbria.
Which part of Cumbria?
Workington.
Ah, Workington. Oh, well, never mind. I'm joking. I've never been. I don't know what he's like. I don't know. I just said it for comedy purposes. Oh. Nobody write in and complain. Did you find it funny?
Yeah.
All right. Double what, Yvonne?
Vision.
Not there. Sorry, Yvonne. Yvonne. Very strange name, isn't it, Yvonne? Because it starts with a Y. But it's Yvonne. Very strange name. There are some strange names, aren't there? I wonder who will be the first person to christen their son or daughter Jacoba Cackers. Maybe one of the royals will do it. One day we might have a Queen Jacoba Cackers. Hello? No, of course we won't. It's a male name. Hello?
Hi, Greg. It's Dawn again.
It's Dawn again? Dawn, what does Jacoba Cackers mean to you?
I haven't got a clue.
We could have gone somewhere with that. You've just ruined it. Dawn, double what?
Double or nothing.
Double or nothing. A multi-word answer coming through. Is it there? No! Not there. Dawn. Dawn is never happy till she's won once. Then once she's won, she might go away for a bit and come back. But the fact is, until she's won, she never gives up. And so Dawn, you know, you're in competition against her. And everyone else is on the phone right now. That is why you've got to do all you can to get on the line. 0901 326 5000. Speed round! Again, a call every 10 or 15 seconds until we get our next correct answer. We did it last time, we're going to do it again. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Gavin Dudley.
Hey, Gavin Dudley, who's won about £16 grillion with us since we started. double what, mate?
Double entendre.
Or double entendre. I went into a pub the other day, I said to the barman, can I have a double entendre? And he gave me one. Is it there? No, Jess. What do you mean you don't get it? You didn't get it? That's a double entendre. I don't get it. That's not even natural blonde hair. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who's this?
It's Dawn.
Sorry, who?
Dawn.
Dawn?
Yeah.
Hello, Dawn. Where are you from, Dawn?
Manchester.
Hello, Dawn in Manchester. Which part of Manchester?
Eccles.
Eccles. Do you have freckles?
A few.
Do you? Fantastic. You live in the right place. Go for it.
Double trouble.
Double trouble. That's our camera crew right now, Paul and Jess. They're double trouble. Is it on the board? Anywhere between £25 and £200. Is it there for Dawn? You've only won £25.
Ooh.
Hey, you've got it. Well done, love. But now, we're going to see if you're going to win anything else. Because we're going to... Make your mind up. We're going to go back over to the Christmas bonus on the advent calendar. 23 windows remain. Don't go for 23 because it's already gone. Anything between £1 and £50 extra, you're going to win on top of your prize money. So go for it. What do you think?
21, because it's my sister's birthday.
Actually, the 21st of December or 21 generally?
21st of December.
Wow! What's your sister's name?
Sue.
Sue, this is for you, Sue. Let's do it. Hey! That's a result, 25 quid you've got. So a total, you've just doubled your money. You've got £50, Dawn, well done. And we'll sort you out with that money now. Stay on the line and you'll speak to Luscious Linda. She of the thigh-length boots. She does, you know, she wears thigh-length boots.
Woo!
When I ask her to. I say, go on, Linda, wear your thigh-length boots. I'll give you a break. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
No, all right then. All right, be like that, see if I care. I don't care, I don't care. Monkeys. I do, actually. 0901. 326. 5000. Hi.
Hello, it's Tina from Portsmouth.
Hello, Tina from Portsmouth. Do you know Julie in Portsmouth?
Yeah, she's my partner.
No!
Yes.
Well, there we are.
That's just shocked you now, isn't it?
No.
I'm going to go for double jeopardy.
Hello.
Hello, it's Julie.
Hiya. How are you?
Hello. I'm fine, thank you.
Good. What's your... What? What's your answer, Julie?
Double glazed.
Double glazed? That's in what my eyes are right now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I really should grow up. 0901 326 5000. Come on now, double what? Oh, we've just had an answer, double trouble. That's what those two are in Portsmouth. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, who's this? Hello?
We're your friends.
It's my friend, I've got lots of friends.
Yeah, but I'm a special friend.
It's not my wife then.
No.
No, go on, who is this?
Lisa!
It is Lisa! I should have known! I can smell garlic again! I can smell garlic again! I smelled it the other night! No. Anyway, hello Lisa! Sorry, it's just that I haven't heard... Normally I've heard from you before now. Where have you been?
Just sitting chilling.
Sitting chilling?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's going to be one of those nights. Double what?
Standard.
Double standards. I can tell you the answer's on the board. You are a winner with your first call through to the studio tonight, Lisa, which is a bit of the obverse to what happened the other day. But where on the board is it? Let's find out for our Lisa, jolly old Lisa, in Bedford.
Thank you.
It's there for £75! You're welcome. All right.
Hi.
Okay, so now, my staying ill going over there. I'm staying here. Right. Sorry, I've got to ask. Okay. We're going to take you now to the advent calendar, because we're not going to stop at 75. We're going to give you at least £1 more, maybe £50 more. Give me a number between 1 and 24, but not 21 or 23. Go for it.
16.
We're going to open up 16 and add it to the 75, whatever's behind it. Let's open up window 16. Naffle, not a sausage. Okay, well, it hasn't opened. We got a bit of the mouse has run out of clicks on the computer. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a pound. But at least you got more than the cost of your call back, didn't you, with that? Serve the line, Lisa, and we'll sort you out with your money. Well done. Three answers found so far. And the good news, I suppose, is that it's the bottom three that have been found so far. So the five highest prizes now remain, and the least you will win is £101 when we bring the advent calendar into play, because you will win a bonus. No matter who gives me the next correct answer, no matter what you win here, you will get a bonus on top of whatever you get. Five answers remaining. 0901 326 5000. Double what? Jess, shout for me. Double what?
Double what?
Paul. Oh, he's got a gob full of chocolate. You know. You're just rubbing it in that I'm on a diet and I can't have any. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Gavin Dudley.
It's Gavin Dudley. Hello, Gav. How are you?
I'm sound, thanks, Greg.
Sound as a pound?
Sound as a pound.
Or sound as £3,000, like what you won the other night. Blimey, I was watching, mate. I was watching. It was incredible. All right, well, let's see if we can win you at least 100 more. Go for it. Double or quits? Not there. It's not that. I tell you what, I'd love to be able to have said to Gav there, your £3,000 you won the other night. Double or quits. Toss the coin. Hey! Now look at this. Yeah. Bonus, yes. Bonus! Or any other type of dog food. Bonus £50, and it's a speed round as well. So you win what's on there, you get a bonus £50 and the go of the advent calendar if you're a winner. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Margaret,
where are you from?
Oh, is that Craig?
Yes, it is.
Oh, I've been watching you on the Price Drop, so I was dying to talk to you.
I don't do that anymore.
I know, you've been on this show.
Yes, I've gone down a bit. I'm kidding. Of course, this is the finest channel I currently work on. Margaret, lovely to talk to you. It is a speed round, though. We've got to move on. What's your answer?
Double cross.
Margaret, I love you. Is it there? Double crossed. No. Bonus still in play. This wasn't just for Margaret, it's for anybody. 0901 326 5000. You can have a triple win if you give me one of these answers. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, who's this?
This is Melina.
Sorry?
Melina.
It's Melina, everybody! There's someone, a female wrestler in the WWE called Melina now.
Really?
Yeah, she's gorgeous, a bit like you. Double what?
Double dragon?
It's not there. Oh, I've just been reliably informed. That meant nothing to me, that answer. Apparently, it's an 80s arcade game. Woo! Double dragon? It sounds like my wife and my mother-in-law. I'm joking, of course. Or am I? Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
John from Kent.
Hiya, John. Welcome back. Double what?
Double-breasted.
We've had double bed, double room, double-breasted. Now, you're all a load of tarts tonight. You really are. Double-breasted. Not there. John, thanks for your call, buddy. Back in play, everybody. 0901 326 5000. This is officially the world's greatest quiz channel. But officially in my mind. And who am I? Who am I to be doubted? This is Quizmania. You're live on the show. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, who's this?
Hi, it's Afrisha.
Hello, how are you?
I am fine, thank you.
Good lass. Double what?
Double Dutch.
Double Dutch from a Frasier. Is it there? It's not there. 901-326-5000. We want winners. At least £100 plus a £50 bonus and a go at the Christmas Advent Quizmania cash calendar, which I keep giving different names to. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
David.
Hello, David. What you got for me?
Double egg and chips.
Oh, I love it. You're a man after my own heart. Double egg and chips. Not. Oh, now, a message from Uncle Stu, our producer, who's just come back from Brussels. He hasn't been to Brussels for the day. Come back. Let me tell you that he said to me, after that answer from David, keep thinking food. Woo! Double yoghurt? Hello?
Hi there, it's Karen.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, are you?
I'm full of beans. Give me an answer, please, lovey.
Double money.
That's what we play for occasionally, double money, is it there? It's not, but thanks for your call, Karen. 0901-326-5000. Less than a minute on the clock. It's a speed round. We've got a £50 bonus. We've got the advent calendar in play, and we've got all these cash prizes as well. Wow! We are spoiling you rotten. It's nearly Christmas. Why not? Hello?
Hello, Greg. It's Tina.
Hello, Tina. Double what?
Double helping.
Double helping? I could say something there, but I won't. Double helping. Not there. Not there, teen. If you don't mind me calling you teen. Teeny. Teeny. I've been called that. Won't go into the reasons why. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
It's Shauna from Belfast.
Shauna, hello, Shauna.
Hello.
Double what?
Double cream.
Oh, no, I'm on a diet. I've been saying all night I'm on a diet. Double cream. Not there, sorry. Bonus gone. Bonus gone. But, hey, who really cares? Because there's still the £200 answer, the 175, 150, 125 and 100. They're all there. The Christmas bonus on the advent calendar. That's in play as well. Win an additional anything between £1 and £50 on top of your prize money here. We've put the jackpot on hold for a while and we're giving everybody guaranteed extra money. Why? A, it's Christmas. B, we love you to pieces.
It's Quizmania!
Yes. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this?
Adam.
Adam, where are you from, Ads?
Nuneaton.
Nuneaton? Oh, lovely, lovely. No food. Hang on a minute. Whenever I go to a restaurant where... Whenever I go to a restaurant in the town where you live... Adam, it's always left all over the table. Ask me why.
Why?
Because I'm trying to get Nuneaton into a punchline here. Oh, they've put the clock on me. All right. Adam, double what?
Honor.
Double honor. Now I know that as the name of a racehorse. Is it there? Double honor. It's not. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Good answer, Ads. Because it could have been there. 0901-326-5000. The five top answers on this game remaining. What do you think, eh? Tell me what to think. I might give you money. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Who's this?
Hello. It's Mark.
Mark, where are you from, Mark?
I'm from Birmingham.
Mark from Birmingham, not that far from Nuneaton.
Nuneaton, indeed.
Indeed, you see, I'm... Double what, mate?
Jeopardy.
Double Jeopardy. Great answer. But not on the board. Mark in Birmingham, thanks for your call. Back in play. Mark, back in play. Everybody, get yourself £200. Courtesy of your chums at Quizmania. Because that's what we are, you know. We are your chums. And that is why we do things like this. the next caller through will get two bites of the cherry. Pretend this is a cherry. It is, in fact, a grape. But you, next caller through, will have that and that. Is there anybody available to peel me these grapes? Do I have a spare pair of hands? Here I am, eating grapes, skin and all. And just while we're waiting for our next caller to come through, can I say, in all seriousness, hey, remember to wash your fruit. Remember to wash your fruit. Hang on a minute. What's this tie? Does anybody know? What? This is my present. Someone sent me in this. How do we know it's from it? Well, I'm the only one who wears ties on this channel. Oh, well, there you go. Have a look at this. There you go. A bit of an animal. Animal. I suppose I am, in a way. What sort of an animal am I? Am I a rhinoceros? Or am I a pussycat? Or am I an antelope? Or a reindeer? That's what I am. I'm a red-nosed reindeer. That picture, again, courtesy of our Holly, who can't actually watch us tonight. She's listening, but the internet feed, because we're on the internet as well, but the internet feed's gone down tonight, and all they can hear is sound. They can't actually see me. So for everybody who's listening to me on the internet, there we are, a token of my love for you. You couldn't see it, but it was there. Ah, for those of you on the internet, welcome to Quizmania FM. 0901 326 5000. I wish you could see me tonight, because I'm looking absolutely stunning. Double what? Double what? Double what? Two guesses for the price of one. Calls cost 75p from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. You must be over 18 now that Holly from Orpington in Kent is over 18. She can call us, and she actually has. She hasn't won with us yet, but she's only called once. Holly, your time will come. Trust me. Two guesses for the next caller. What was that, Uncle Stu? All right. It wasn't for me, that. He was talking to somebody else. I just heard Uncle Stu, the producer, say in my ear the word elephant, and useless. I thought he was talking to me. Safe to assume, isn't it? £200, come on, you can win it. You can win it. Somebody's got to win it. And it is going to go. The question is, of course, is it going to be the next correct answer given to us? Or is it going to be one of the other ones? You will win at least £101 if you are the next person to give me a right answer on this channel. I've just trodden on a grape. Who used to say that? Oh, I could crush a grape. Stu Francis. I saw him once at Mallorca Airport. There he was. And he was actually crushing grapes. He was there. Crushing grapes. Best thing I can do with grapes is rub cream on them. Double what? Double what? Double what? Double what? Are you ready for Christmas? Can we help you get ready for Christmas? Because it's nearly here, like you needed telling. 18 days away. Or as my kids say, 18 sleeps, Daddy. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, this is Gav, isn't it?
In Dudley, yes.
Gavin Dudley. You won your £3,000 jackpot 48 hours ago. How are you going to spend it? You must have thought of something.
Well, my missus has already spent half of it.
Has she now?
Yeah.
What's she going to buy?
Oh,
wants holiday, she wants...
She's going to buy a holiday. She's going to go on her own, is she? From the sound of it, mate, go send her with your blessing. That's what I'd do. Or am I going to territory here that shouldn't be trodden on? OK, Gav.